She stops. They get out of the car. Somehow she overpowers Cindy and she strangles her with a pink monitor belt. You know, that's the belts terrible. That when you go in and they're monitoring your baby's heart rate when you're pregnant and they wrap it around your waist. Well, Cindy had that in her possession and she uses that to strangle her. Not to kill her. She just chokes her until she passes out.